And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect 2. Blind. Seems kind of silly, but I'm curious about this assignment for what's his name? For Ish. We have to go to the Citadel? Or Eternity? Not both? Well, let's go to Ilium first. See what happens. I know we have a lot more pressing things to take care of. Back for the mass relay. Punch it. Ilium. I don't think it matters who we take with us. I do wanna. Just in case. We can cycle appearance. Yeah, I really. That's a kind of an ugly color of red. I'm gonna change that. Change everyone black, if you noticed. Got something in your eye? Your one good eye? Okay, now, whose shop?
The scandal rock story of Nasana Dantius has come to a tragic end as the businesswoman was killed in her office. While police have no formal suspects, Dantius was no stranger to controversy, making many enemies during her climb to power. The stocks in Dantius's corporation have risen as a result of the news, with hope for more stable times for the troubled company.
That's why we didn't have Thane Krios with us. Look at the vista with anybody?
There we go. Run away, you bastards. Give up your colony plans.
That's disgusting.
Make
money. The people here are asked to sacrifice their own convictions and beliefs in exchange for a soulless corporate identity. I understand that kind of life would be attractive to some people, but not to me.
Hey, over there, Zaid.
All right. Let's do it.
Marab's shop? Okay, it's gotta be inside then.
Excellent.
Oh, wait.
So the total comes to one.
Hold on. Marab's shop on the Citadel. Okay, Eternity in Ilium. Nope. Eternity, I'm pretty sure, is up here. Yep.
Ilium is the gateway to the Traverse. But is that gate open too wide? Investment thinking. Later today, we'll hear from survey teams talking about the latest technology you won't be able to look at.
My second favorite club?
So then he says. It's okay. Our amino acids are all different.
So who would have this box?
Welcome back, babe. Can I get you anything? Sorry, no sex. Just cleaned the bar.
Just looking around.
Pleasure as always.
Yeah.
You deserve somebody who respects you. Somebody who's going to treat you.
Datapad?
Oh, I think I'm just going to stop dating for a while.
No, don't do that. Don't let some human spoil you.
It's always the same thing.
To Galana LeMay, shipping routes into the Terminus systems. Don't worry, our contact is a Batarian gentleman named Anto. He's one of Arya Talok's flunkies, but we're keeping his palms well greased, and he should offer a safe passage through the systems. As long as we stay beneath Arya's notice, we should be fine. Sincerely, Valeria. Okay. So I guess at this point we have a package, which is what? The data pad itself? That guy is just way too thirsty. Now, do we go to the Citadel also?
I'm looking for the best tech upgrade.
Local trader Penny 4 has been arrested for illegal activity that came to light during the fighting.
Alright, Penny 4 was arrested, alright.
I need minimal heat increase. And speed.
Alright, so let's run back.
You should try it my way. Look at how the wind's blowing.
Yeah. It's probably you breaking wind. Oh, tasty. So, do I go to Marab's shop too? I'm not even sure. Very curious. Let's head for Marab's shop then, I guess. I know this is extremely ridiculous that we headed all the way just to look at this data pad, but I want to get the quest out of the way. It's pretty cool to see these places again, too. Any messages?
No messages for you, Commander.
Before we, you know, head onward to the rest of the galaxy. mass relay. Alright, so I don't remember where this friggin' place is. I know, I should know where this is, right? Shadow Sea is where Horizon is. Omega. I'm like totally blanking, guys, on where the Citadel is. Isn't it the Widow something or other? Widow Cluster, Crescent Nebula, Eagle Nebula, Loco Cluster, Viper, Titan. Serpent Nebula. Citadel. I was supposed to help Thane. Oh, help Thane and Garrus as well. Okay, cool. We'll take care of this. Naturally, we'll take Thane and Garrus. Although I know we have to do one at a time. But yeah, we'll take care of these loyalty missions. Kind of works out. I just love watching this every time. Okay. Garrus. Thane. I'll give him an upgraded overload. Or what if I choose this? Then I could turn him into Turian Renegade or Turian Survivor. Yeah, let's do this. Let's increase his weapon damage. Cool. That'll help out.
I've found references to a forger named Fade in CSEC crime reports, Shepard. Perhaps that is a good place to start looking. Also, according to CSEC, a drill recently passed through customs. The CSEC office may have more information.
Okay, guess we're going to the CSEC office. Look at you, buddy. Talk to Thane.
You'd think Citadel security would be the tightest in the galaxy.
I know CSEC too well to believe that's true.
I see no fewer than 14 fatal flaws a skilled assassin could exploit. 8 of them existed when I was here 10 years ago.
Interesting exchange there. I like that. Access denied. We'll get in there shortly, right? Hello, Captain Bailey.
Yes?
I'm looking for Fade.
I'm trying to find a local forger. He goes by the name of Fade.
Yeah, I know him. The alias, anyway. He's been a thorn in the network division's side for the last year. He works with the Blue Suns.
Where can we find him?
If I knew that, he'd be in a cell. Best I can do is put you on the trail. There's a warehouse in the marketplace. Some of Fade's contacts work out of there. Go ask them some questions. Gently, of course.
Yeah, I remember those warehouses. We couldn't get back there. You can't find him?
Why haven't you been able to catch him?
Whoever he is, he's damn good at avoiding CSEC. I think someone on the inside's feeding him information. Either that, or he's got access to our databases and comm channels. I don't know which is worse. But you're outside CSEC. Maybe you can nail his ass.
So yeah, I completely, you know, you guys helped me out. One or two of you told me who exactly this guy is because his voice was so familiar. And yeah, it's General Tullius from Skyrim. I love this guy's voice, just the way, I don't know, just the way he talks. Like I could listen to him talk all day about stupid crap. It would sound interesting. So you can't find him?
Why haven't you been able to catch him?
Whoever he is, he's damn good at avoiding CSEC. I think someone on the inside's feeding him information. Either that, or he's got access to our databases and comm channels. I don't know which is worse. But you're outside CSEC. Maybe you can nail his ass.
Yeah. Sounds like a good idea.
I should be going.
You need anything else, let me know.
Yeah, I need something else.
Yes?
I'm looking for Thane's son. I'm here about Thane's son.
My associate's trying to find his son.
Yeah.
We think a local criminal may have hired him.
That should be easy. We don't see many drell here. There we go. One of my men reported a drell recently. And he was talking to Mouse. Interesting.
Mouse?
Mouse.
A petty criminal. Probably not the guy who hired your boy, but a messenger. He's a former duct rat. Runs errands for anyone who'll pay.
Any relation to Mouse from the first Matrix movie? Have you ever tried Tasty Wheat? What are Mouse's crimes?
What sort of trouble has Mouse been getting himself into?
Odd jobs for shifty people. Duct rats take whatever is available to get by. Data running, fencing stolen goods, selling illegal VI personalities. Actually, he was selling one of you.
Me?
What?
Yeah, when you erased a file, it would say, I delete data like you on the way to real errors.
That's pretty extreme, Commander.
Laugh it up, Garrus.
Buggy, though. It crashed every half hour. The error message was about how the galaxy was at stake, and you should fix the problem yourself.
Hmm. Duct rat?
What was it you called, Mouse?
Duct rat. It's a local slang for the poor kids who grow up in the station. When they're small, they tend to play in the ventilation ducts where adults can't get to them.
Is this a stupid question to ask? Is this safe?
Are the ducts safe? Dangerous?
Every couple of months, we pull a little body out of them. Lacerated by fan blades, broken by a deadfall, suffocated by vacuum exposure. Those are just the ones we know about. More just disappear. Maybe they get sucked into space. Maybe they fall into the protein vats the keepers run. The Mouse survived long enough that he can't fit in the ducts anymore. He was one of the smarter ones, or the luckier ones.
Protein vats. That'd be extra protein.
I've heard enough.
Mouse is usually upstairs outside the Dark Star. He works out of a public comm terminal. You should pick up a copy of the Shepherd VI when you talk to him. Sounds like your boy's running with the wrong crowd.
Yes, I agree.
If Mouse can't get you in touch with your son directly, he'll know who can. I'll help you if you need it.
Why would you help?
You don't know us, Captain. Why are you going so far to help us?
I've worked Zakara for 2 years. Every day kids turn to crime because they've got no other choice, because their parents don't care. You're trying to save yours.
He faces a dark path.
Well, let's get started then.
We better hurry then.
You didn't tell him that Kolyat plans to assassinate someone.
He'd interfere.
He's a cop. He'd try to stop Kolyat and one of them could end up dead. I don't want that.
Yes, of course. Thank you, Shepard.
No problem. Are there other things we can talk about with this guy?
Yes.
Pretty sure we asked him about this. Sovereign's attack?
It looks like most of the damage from Sovereign's attack has been repaired.
Yeah.
The Presidium was pretty shot up. Of course, they fixed that first. All the wards got hit with debris when the ship exploded. Most of the damage was superficial, and the Keepers got things restored fast. Tesseri Ward got the worst. A big chunk hit near the Dilanaga concert hall. They're still clearing wreckage and trying to get power restored.
Alright, thanks.
I should be going.
You need anything else, let me know.
Sure enough. Any new stuff?
I hear this is the best place for food on Zakara Ward.
You heard wrong. This is the best place for food on the whole damn Citadel.
Why are you gesticulating wildly and not saying anything? Nothing available. Oh, the Dark Star. Level 29, which is down here? Eerie music. No, this is 26. Well, that's up to 26. I don't even freaking know. Hiroshima! Oh, it's that guy that sells ramen.
Now available on video, the abridged version of Francis' award-winning production of Hamlet.
You ever had ramen? It's a delicacy back on Earth.
I love me some ramen. Ah! This is the other one for, what the hell's his name? Back on Omega. Anto Bechtal is a member of the criminal organization headed up by Arya Taloke, often considered the Pirate Queen of Omega. While Arya's gang is mostly airtight, Anto has an eye toward outside work. Whether this is an exploitable hole, we're not sure. Error there. This is Arya Taloke, after all. So yeah, it's for Ish, yeah. Alright, so we got both messages.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store in the Citadel.
Here's Marab's shop.
Ah, my favorite customer. What can I get you?
I'd like to buy something.
Oh, it's all automated these days. There's a catalog interface over there.
Alright, so I guess this is really...
Thanks for your time.
I'll be here if you need anything.
We've already got the package. I don't know if there's anything else to do here. Oh, tech damage? This is so expensive. That's probably why I didn't get it before. We can get it now.
This should come in handy.
Okay. And damage protection. Shield upgrade. Plus 40%. Shields, barriers, and armor. This is cutting into our money. But we have plenty left. Cool. Alright, we'll go investigate that when we go back to the Normandy next time.
I'm Commander Shepard.
I trust you, Michael. What medical upgrades do you want to get for him?
Hmm. I don't know. Maybe we should ask random people on the street what they think.
I'm getting the immunobooster. And a drink.
Random people.
Good day, citizen. Welcome to the Serta Foundation outlet on Zakara Ward.
I'm just browsing, thanks.
Come back soon, Shepard.
Metagel capacity. Yeah, by 5. Okay, cool. Getting all the things.
What do you think, Michael? Maybe the immunobooster? It's supposed to help with alien bacteria.
You can get whatever you'd like for little Jake, Rebecca.
Wait, the immunobooster can delay muscle development in high-gravity environments. What if that hurts him?
So yeah, it's the same two people from the first game.
This looks like the place. The Forger's thug should be inside.
Seems like a great time to save. And be ready for anything. Let me just remind myself of this mission. Because I remember Thane's, but not so much Garrus's. Information about Fade. I don't really say much about it. Wait. Ah! Garrus has learned the location of Sidonis, the mole who betrayed his team. He was last seen on the Citadel in the company of Fade, a forger who specializes in helping people disappear. And, Thane's has a strange son, Kolyat. He's taken a contract on the Citadel as a hitman. He used to find his son and stop him from making the same mistakes Thane made so long ago. We need to find Mouse, which is back up where he came from. But first we'll do this. Greetings. Big boys. Little boy.
Fade? You're not quite how I imagined you.
That's Fade?
Looks can be deceiving. So... which one of you wants to disappear?
I'd rather see you make someone reappear.
That's not the service we provide.
Make an exception. Just this once.
Damn it. Quick! Shoot them! Shoot them! Remember.
Too slow.
Do what again?
Why do I even bother?
Shut up.
We need to find a client of yours. I suggest you cooperate.
Wait. I'm not the one you want to talk to. I'm not Fade.
What?
I knew it.
Well, I didn't know it.
Well, then maybe you'd like to tell us where to find him.
Yes, of course. He's in the factory district. Works out of the old prefab foundry.
I know the place.
Oh, he's got a lot of mercs there. Blue Suns. Harkin thinks they're protecting him.
Harkin. I remember Harkin.
How the hell did Harkin end up being the Fade?
Well, he got fired from CSEC a while back. He used his knowledge of CSEC and their systems to help a few people disappear.
Hmm.
Then he made himself disappear, and Fade was born. so to speak.
Yeah, soft spear.
Interesting. But it changes nothing. We still need to find him before we can get to Sidonis.
Yeah, I remember Harkin from the first game. Yeah. Can't wait.
I'm looking forward to seeing Harkin again.
I'm sure he'll be excited to see both of us. We'll need to go to the transit station. I can get us to him from there.
So I can go?
Sure, but if we don't find Harkin, we'll be back for you.
Oops.
Oh, good.
Oh, good. Anything to be found in here? Doesn't appear so.
I just talked to him on the wards market. He sent me here. Come on, why do I need a service order?
The wards market? Why would you come to a Zakara ward warehouse?
He said they're out of stock and I should go here. He didn't say anything about a service order.
Without a service order, I really can't help you.
Ugh.
Ugh. All right. So you need to go hail a cab. Factory district? Garrus and Thane. Coming for you, Harkin. I mean, Fade. Garrus is looking splendid in his blue armor. And they have blue armor, too. Is that Harkin?
There he is.
Shepard?
Yep. In the flesh.
Don't just stand there. Stop them! Stop them!
No, stop
them. Run all you want, Harkin. We'll find you. I see cover. Heads up.
So I have this slam, biotic body slam. Oh, I thought it was me body slamming. I love when they jump over things that they can easily walk around. Dumpster diving.
We've been spotted.
Right, so yeah, overload on these things. Around here, right?
There we go.
Nice work. Blue Sun Trooper. See you back there.
Go now to the sea.
Try to slam again.
Under chop.
Okay, so it's not me actually slamming into them. It's me slamming their body. So it's a body slam. Just not using my body. All right. The wording was a little confusing.
Enemy.
Yeah, enemy there. Is that what you said? Wasn't close enough. Error. Ah.
Going out to the sea.
Go to the sea, damn it. Teamwork, baby. Can't go in there, right? Nope. All safe. Alright, let's check this out. Ka-ching! 1500 credits. Any rounds? No rounds around here? Rounds around? What's that say? Warning. Code 3. Can't read that. I don't think they're actual words. I guess no rounds. I still have plenty. And I didn't want to do that.
Harkin's in here somewhere. I can smell him.
Hello.